Great set, dude. 1-0.
Like 4 or 5.
Thank you.
Ice mentality.
It just mentally gives me confidence in where I'm going, because the thing is like, sometimes you'll call up and down.
Sometimes I don't say anything because I think that that's the norm, and if I want something different,
sure.
I'll something different. But I can talk about it.
What do we want? Do you want to do that?
No. Not really. Four, three. want me to work with my knuckle today, huh? That's fun. No, no,
I don't know what I'm going for.
I'll get you tighter.
It's like it's such a mental transition of like, oh, I didn't get this up. Oh no, I need to get this a perfect 10. 5-4, yeah.
That's helpful though.
Yeah, I'm trying to practice it more and more.
Yeah. Thank you.
6-0?
Yeah.
stick though.
That never came down.
Bye.